सो स्टैंडर्ड A1, दिस इज वीडियो नंबर 6, कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स, एक्सरसाइज 1.3। सो इन द फिफ्थ वीडियो वी हैव सम सीन सम बेसिक प्रिपरेशन फॉर ड्रॉइंग द आर्गन डायग्राम that I have written yesterday. What I have shown you is this is theta, this is y, this is x, this is also as a coefficient of I, and this is also as a, and this we call as z or equal to r. That much we have seen. So now actual use of this knowledge in the Argand diagram, how we have to apply it, that we will see in the following questions in exercise 1.3. So first of all, we will discuss about question 1. Find modulus and amplitude. Find modulus and amplitude. Amplitude has another name, argument. Amplitude is also called as argument, and that is the theta. In that, the number 1, 2, 3 questions I will solve. 7 minus 5 pi. Solution. Z is equal to, this we will suppose, let Z is equal to 7 minus 5i. Here, x is equal to 7 and y is equal to minus 5. You can also say this as A and this as B. No problem. Modulus Z is equal to under root of, either you write a square plus b square, or you write x square plus y square. That is equal to under root of 7 square plus minus 5 square, and that is equal to, this is 49 plus this is 25. So 14 1 7 74, modulus z is equal to under root of 74. Okay. Now amplitude theta is given by, amplitude theta is given by, theta equal to tan inverse of v means y upon x. We were writing B upon A, or you can write Y upon X. Therefore, theta is equal to tan inverse of, Y is how much? Minus 5 upon X is how much? 7. So, and therefore, theta is equal to, this minus I will take here, tan inverse of 5 by 7. If we keep this, then also no problem. Why this is so is, tan of minus theta is equal to minus tan theta. That is the reason for this. For sine also same formula is applied. Now, I will go for the third one. Third is minus 8 plus 15i. Solution, this we will assume as, let z is equal to minus 8 plus 15i. Here this is A and this is B, or this is X and this is Y minus 8 and Y equal to 15. You may be getting confused. I will tell you why this is A and B. See this. This minus 8, I am drawing it on the X axis. Here suppose it is minus 8. Minus 8. This is nothing but X. And in the complex number we call it as A. So A and X is one and the same. 15, positive 15, it will be going up. Suppose this here. So this is 15. So Y is the coefficient of I. So this I will join. This is right angle. This much is 15. And this is Y equal to 15. And this is X equal to minus 8. X equal to minus 8. Theta, if I take theta, theta I am measuring from the positive X axis. So from positive X axis, this is your theta. This is your modulus Z. Or it is also called as R. Okay. So modulus Z equal to under root of X square plus Y square. So that is equal to under root of X is minus 8 its square plus Y is 15 its square. So 8 square is 64. Though it is minus, its square will be positive. And 15 square is 225. So that is equal to 98289. And this is the square of 13. 17. 17 into 17. I will see it. 7 is 49. 7 plus 4 is 11. And this 17. 982. 289. Therefore, modulus Z is equal to 17. This is the square of 17, that's why. So now what I want? I want the argument. Argument is what? It is the tan inverse of Y upon X. So I am rubbing this. This was only for the knowledge sake. Argument that means amplitude. I am purposely using this term amplitude. Theta is given by theta equal to tan inverse of Y upon X. That is equal to tan inverse of Y is how much? 15 upon minus 8. That is equal to tan inverse of this minus I will give here minus 15 upon 8, and this minus I will bring here minus tan inverse of 15 upon 8. This is theta. So the answer you have got now. So in this, which sum I should take now? The seventh one is different. Seventh one is somewhat different. That I will take. Seventh sum. This is just 3. So this is the real part. So Z is equal to, let Z is equal to 3 plus I is not there, so I will write 0 I. modulus z equal to under root of x square plus y square. Here x equal to 3 and y equal to 0. So that is equal to 3 square plus 0 square, and that is equal to 3. So modulus z is equal to 3. Now I want argument, mean the amplitude is given by tan inverse of formula will remain the same, and here the value will change. So y upon x, y is 0 upon 3 is equal to 0 divided by 3 is 0. So what is this angle? Which is the angle whose tan is 0? 0. So theta is equal to 0 degree, you will say. Hope that you have understood this. Now the tenth question in that, tenth, is 1 plus 2i bracket square into 1 minus I. Of course, I have to simplify this. Let z is equal to 1 plus 2i its square into 1 minus I. Then I will expand this bracket, a plus b bracket square, a square plus 2ab plus b square. So a square means 1 square is 1, plus multiplication of these two is 2i, this double is 2i. Now this square will be 4i square into 1 minus I. So I square means minus 1, that I will substitute here. 1 plus 2i plus 4 into minus 1. So I will directly write here minus 4. This is 1 minus I. The reason is I square equal to minus 1. So this 1 minus 4 is minus 3 plus 2i into 1 minus I. That is equal to, now I will multiply by this bracket to this. Minus 3 into 1 is minus 3. Minus 3 into I is plus 3i. Now 2i into 1 is plus 2i. Plus, and this minus, minus. 2i into I is 2i square. Once again I have the chance to put the value of I square. So minus 3 plus 5i, this 2, and plus 2. This I square is minus 1. Minus 1 and this minus, so plus. So here I square is equal to minus 1. Now this minus 3 and plus 2 is minus 1 plus 5i. This is z is equal to. Now I will simplify this. And modulus I will find now. Modulus z is equal to, here x is equal to minus 1. Y is equal to 5. You can say A is equal to minus 1 and B equal to 5, no problem. Under root of x square plus y square. So that is equal to under root of x is minus 1, minus 1 square, plus y square means 5 square. So this is equal to minus 1 square is 1, 5 square is 25. So this is equal to root of 26. This is of modulus z. Amplitude is given by given by
theta equal to tan inverse of y upon x. That is equal to tan inverse of y is how much? 5. 5 upon minus 1. 5 upon minus 1. So that is equal to tan inverse of minus 5. And that is equal to minus tan inverse of 5. This is theta equal to. Hope that you have understood this. So, I declare this question that you have understood this question 100%. So, the next thing is the question 2, question 3, I will see in the next videos. So, there is some work for you now tomorrow.